attention. The hotel's security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all. I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans. And that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Broken. The real Gemini isn't so calm. I'm no inventor, but perhaps I can fix him. Or perhaps he'll fix himself in time. Wait, take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Oh, I knew from the moment we met the Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard. And he never came back. If it doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story. But I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man. And do take care of yourself out there.
welcome to Hotel Krat. My name is Polandina, butler to Lady Antonia. Please let me know how I may be of service. At Hotel Krat, comfort and calm walk hand in hand. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?
You from Geppetto, but to see you in person. Wow. You should take this. Geppetto left it with me. Sound of it alone. You must be something else. A custom arm from Geppetto himself is... Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugenie from the Workshop Union. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. I'm sure Master Geppetto would agree. If any of your weapons need work, bring them to me. I know my way around a weapon. Stargazer is a survival device used by the Stalkers. It powers itself by accumulating and absorbing ergo spores in the air. The Stalkers installed Stargazers all across the city. Once they're recovered, we can put them to use. If you want to test your skills or try new techniques, head for the garden. The Stalkers captured a puppet to use for training. Don't look at me like that. Everyone hates puppets. I know whose side you're on.
Let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe. Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago. Before the puppet frenzy.
Thank you.
I'm Jiminy, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. Sorry. Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you.
Why, hello! I didn't know anyone was alive out here. I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing in an abandoned house for a while. Don't worry, I won't cause any trouble. We survivors need to look out for each other. For your information, I didn't steal this.
I'll use my power gel.
I know my way. I know my way.
I'll use my power.
sense something strange. Jeepers! Is that a butterfly? Why is the ergo reacting like that? If you want to check it out, I can take point.
This must be your first time in the petrification disease quarantine zone. For most people, this is their last stop. You are a good Samaritan for coming all the way here. I'm one. May I ask you a favor? My family took my baby from me and sent me here. They said it was for my own good, but it was heartless just the same. A baby must be with its mother. Please go to Quart City Hall and bring me my baby. Thank you so much. Kind one, I can finally see my sweet Elena's face again. Please hurry. Hard scales spreading across my eyes. Before I lose my sight, please.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? I hope everybody's safe.
Who is it? Is that you, Murphy? Oh, I guess not. Sorry, I thought you were my friend, Murphy. Murphy is a super cool police officer. As a puppet, even the petrification disease can't get him. I wish I was like him. You should leave so you don't catch the disease from me. If only we could, Murphy.
I know my way.
Welcome to... Welcome to... The Grand Covenant is a set of absolute commands imprinted on puppets when they are made. First law. All puppets must obey their creator's commands. Second law. A puppet may not harm humans. Third law. A puppet protects and serves humans and the city of Krat. Fourth law. A puppet cannot lie. I've told you about the laws engraved upon every puppet. Do you require anything else?
I'll use my power. Puppets to make Krat wealthy. When you move, you tap into the power of Ergo within you. Gather more Ergo. It will make... In the folklore of Krat, a cricket often acts as a guide. That is why these automated models became popular. But Gemini is unique. He's more than just a guide. As you get more familiar with Gemini, you'll see what I mean.
People have no idea.
Thanks for keeping me company. I see you're here. That means you can lie. Your lies are a rare ability. You're able to choose your own path, unbound by anything. People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie to protect yourself and find your path. I'm an old friend of Geppetto's. His son is like family to me. Make yourself at home. You're always welcome here at the hotel. If you have any questions, ask my butler, Polandina.
That book reminds me. Have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krat knows the story. All because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. But this is strange. I do not recall... Who exactly was that someone?
Thank you.
For your information.
Geppetto! You've got a lot to answer for!
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together. Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. More like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die!
Thank you. toy for sure. Devil puppet no more.
Kill you both, then string you up on the bridge. Already. I'll kill you both, then string you up on the bridge.
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about...
Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then... get rid of the frenzy.
We'll catch up. But hope.
So, about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.
I know my way around.
Welcome to... The Stalkers are Kraut's vigilantes. There are two groups of them, the Bastards and the Sweepers. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. Motto, honor or nothing. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Kraut. Motto, we always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent, but most were killed in the puppets' full-scale attack. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls. May I serve you in some other way?
People have no people. Thanks for keeping.
I'll use my power to... I'll use my power...